Yes. You know what's happening, don't you?
Here's a boy and a man by the track. He's a man who isn't ashamed what he had all day. Still panic. And he goes like this. Can't wait till it begins. Can't wait till it begins. I'm over the wall. Can't wait till it begins. When it isn't. Can't wait till it begins. Can't wait till it begins. Watch it. I'm getting it down. Right. I'm going to watch it. Can't wait till it begins. 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 Can't wait till it begins.
She got a great time before we call a hat trick.
Up there, the man who took a name of the crew. We're trying to get the best food around the water, sing the tune. I thought you buy a bar, huh? It was supposed to be this big, and I'm right out in the hall. Maybe I took up for granted, I'm not explaining. Why don't you call it your head, you're not explaining. I know you're working while you're fancy. We're trying to understand exactly what you love to fancy. I knew it in a talk with that, called it in a fashion. But what would you think?
Okay, stage three.
Like this. You went through school, then you went through camp.
It's just to get a little bit of mental sad and paranoia in your mind, and you know it ain't stopping. You know you're supposed to know about out shopping, but I'm not seeing a fucking good, I'm not being rude. You're going to the kitchen, ain't no trace of food. Now you're feeling hungry, now you're feeling famished. Scratching your head, wondering why did you bang?
I did try to tell you, didn't I?
But it just ain't changing. Is it?
It goes like this. Yeah, go for the magician, go for the magician. Find out what you want, what's going on, magician, with a listen. Go for the magician, go for the magician. Watch me try to make you feel it, sign it to the magician. Go for the magician, go for the magician. And I know you got it now, till you've lost the vision. Go for the magician, go for the magician. And then you don't need to memorize, I guess it's just one.
You need to listen
to
this and memorize the
words. It's time to warn you on the phone, but no words were ever heard. So, let me ask a quick question, if I may. It goes like this. Let me ask a question, let me try to be inquisitive. I'm never in, whenever I visited. You always tell me she was busy, but then he told to you. Okay, when I fucking see your friends, if you say your girlfriend's busy, try to warn you on what's going on behind your back.
There was a problem in the relationship, but this delay just failed to respond. Now you get to see her disappear from you with a simple wave of a wand.
Thank you.
Woo!
Hey!
Thank you.
Yep. Next song is all about people who suffer from short-term memory loss.
Goes like this.
I got
got a memory back. Memory that's why I'm desperately trying to fill in the gap. Got a memory back. Memory back.
Put it in the closet, get in all the time.
It's just a memory back.
Oh dear.
Memory back. A port disappear. Memory back. It's a nightmare when I'm going to the supermarket. Bought myself a bank card, can't remember where I parked it. Tell me what am I supposed to do? Could you describe a car that we can get if we tell it blue? We're gonna need a way to make and a model. The two stars sound like my memory to double. Everything gotta take, something gotta give. Got a cold flow power on my head because we're running like a sieve. Damn, it's too much to live through.
Oh, you're funny, what's that blue? What do you think, too?
I'm not gonna say when it's getting worse. Had an appointment yesterday, forgot the name of the dose. Got a memory left. Memory left while I'm desperately trying to fill in the gap. Memory left. Memory left.
The plenty of music was getting all the time.
It's just a memory left.
No doubt.
Memory left. Not now. Memory left.
Memory left.
If you ever had a bad memory, I know exactly how it feels to give you medicine. I keep getting to take pills. Don't even take them when I'm traveling. So therefore, I keep my life before you're rambling. It's baffling exactly how the condition. Try to talk to the doctor, he just wouldn't listen. He turned around and told me just to have an age like he was raised. It was just a single face. Yeah, I was going through, but I'm not sure what to do. Had my picture of gone and I got it. By the time I found my pen and pen and then I forgot it. Things are getting terrible. Things are getting desperate. It's not my mind, it's no longer my own commodity. I hate being had my memory messed with. Memory left.
It's just a memory left.
Memory left, memory left while I'm desperately trying to fill in the gap. Memory left,
it's good.
Memory left,
what am I to do?
Memory left,
memory left.
I'm sick and tired of my mind always playing these games. I've been to my friends and I can't even remember their names. While I'm doing the game, can't mess. While my mind is thinking through the paper like it's just a roller deck. Okay, A to C. Damn, wonder what's happened to my memory. I lost my mind, I just simply replaced it.
Trying to chase it back, lay it after they wasted.
Damn, they think it's easy, but I don't understand, do they? Now I'm looking down, I'm making a song for my baby. I'm
being put it underneath the table plane.
Just to keep it nice and warm.
What are you gonna do? I can't put an open mic that you perform.
And your memory lets you down. Please, man, don't curse me right now. I've got a memory lapse. I'm suffering from a memory lapse. I'm suffering from a memory lapse. Memory lapse while I'm desperately trying to fill in the gap. Got a memory lapse.
It's right.
Memory lapse. It's the bane of my life. Memory lapse. Memory lapse. Don't sit there watching me. Help me fill in the gap.
Yeah.
Okay, Theresa May, here we go.
Witness
to the prosecution, witness to the prosecution, witness to the prosecution. We be called witness to the prosecution, witness to the prosecution, witness to the prosecution. We've been witness to the prosecution, witness to the prosecution, each and every single fucking day. Witness to the prosecution, witness to the prosecution, witness to the prosecution, witness to the prosecution. Do you take the stand? Have you got what it takes to maintain your survival?
I wonder.
Here we go. Now wait a second, I'm somebody loving an analyst. So therefore let me tell the final smart way to channel this. So therefore when I try to do the mic, I know it's balanced. So therefore you can understand exactly where my talent is. My talent is observing, even though they say it's quite unnerving. Especially when it's just disturbing, only giving back to those of it deserving. Why am I having a go at Theresa May? Could you never go away? We had a golden opportunity to kick her ass out. That was the lunacy.
But now it's getting bad, now it's getting crazy. Oh, now it's getting worse,
well you do amaze me. How can you put a bitch like that in power? And it means that the media will shower. At the end of the day, why can't you see? Hey, I depend on you, don't don't depend on me. Cause like I said, I got a trip to memory. All I knew that you were ahead of me. Theresa May, kick her out of number 10. Yeah, she was sitting there comfortably, but she won't get the opportunity again. Again, 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 again.
But you need to learn it, cuz.
Yeah, you may memorize when you're gonna learn it. Then. We tried to remove her, we tried to erase her. We got the evidence on our back, she's a member of a false professor. But then they say, you need what's coming out of your mouth.
I know you're getting angry on my mic, but let me tell you what it's like all about.
Theresa May and the benefit snatcher. The reincarnation of Maggie Thatcher, right back at ya. I know exactly what you're thinking. You want me to really trust you. But at the end of the day, I've already sucked you.
I'm talking opinions, I'm a lunacy. So therefore, when it comes to a vote or opportunity, I'll never shake your hand. I'll stand upon your neck.
Cause about the anger and rage, what do you expect? At the end of the day, at the end of the day, if you've got a voice, now is the time to say, fuck Theresa May, kick her out at number 10. We gotta get rid of her, but we don't need to hear it. Yes!
Ladies and gentlemen, that was unique technique. I mean, give them a massive round of applause. I love that.